Hello teacher, good morning. How are you today, teacher?
I'm okay, and you?
I'm also okay, teacher. So, how is the weather there? Is it raining? How is the weather there, teacher? Is it raining there?
Wait a moment.
Because here is raining. It's raining outside. Okay, teacher, can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Internet slow? So are you ready now, teacher? So anyway, this is teacher Rhea again, and you are teacher Bunraksa, right, teacher? Okay, teacher, is it okay already? Can you hear me now? Okay, teacher. Okay, so let's start our short talk today, teacher. So are you ready? Are you ready, teacher? Okay, first question. So what are you doing now, teacher?
I am doing video.
Okay, so you are doing video clips. So how many video clips did you make already? How many video clips did you make? Can you hear me, teacher?
Yeah.
Okay, teacher, how many video clips did you make already?
Two video clips.
Oh, so you finished two video clips. And then later you will make again one? Okay, so do you think, teacher, can your students study in your online class? Can your students study in your... Some students, okay. Why? Why are some only? Not all your students will study in your online class?
Is it
okay already? Okay, teacher. So, what do you think about your online teaching? What?
Yes, teacher.
What, teacher?
Internet.
Ay, internet is slow. Do you think your students are learning in your video clips, teacher?
Okay, teacher.
Do you think your students are learning in your video clips?
Oh, math.
Yes. So your students are learning something. Yes, teacher? Okay, so what will you plan for the next online teaching? What will you plan in your next online teaching? Again, teacher?
Teach math.
Okay, so you will be teaching math. So, what is your topic in your math? What is your topic in your math subject?
Yes.
Okay. Again, teacher, do you have something to improve? Do you have something to improve in your videos? Yes or no? Yes, teacher? Yes. Okay, so if you want to improve yourself, which one will you do it first? What is the first that you will do to improve yourself?
Learn. Teacher!
Yes, teacher? I did not hear your voice. Oh my god. If you want to improve yourself, teacher, which one will you do it first? What is the first thing? Again, teacher, if you want to improve yourself, which one will you do it first? Or what is the first thing you will do to improve yourself? You will?
Improve?
Yes, teacher. So what will you do? What is the first thing you will do?
Language.
Okay, so you will learn language. Okay, before you will teach your students, you should learn first the content of your subject. Okay, teacher? Okay, for you to develop yourself, what are the three things you will do? For you to develop yourself, what are the three things you will do? Yes, teacher. First, what is the first? If you want to develop yourself, what are the three things? What are the three things you will do to develop yourself? First one is?
To be strong.
Again, teacher? The first.
I will be strong.
Okay, you need to be strong in facing your words, different words. Okay, teacher? Okay, next, the second is? Okay, very good, teacher. So you will make your lesson easier so that the students will understand. Okay, so the third is again, teacher,
the language English.
Okay, so you will learn the language English. Okay, so in learning those English, you need also to read books like that. Okay, you need also, teacher, to explore things. You can learn many things. Don't only focus with the things that you already know, but you need to explore things. Okay, teacher, explore another things. Okay, so that is all for today, teacher. Thank you very much. See you again next week. Okay, teacher? Okay, goodbye.